Where are you going for, though?
Huh? Where are you going?
He loves the smell of that plant. He's had it before. So it doesn't hurt him. It's not poisonous. But this is a rare treat where I let him outside once in a while. It's kind of a cold morning. Not much traffic, but the cars are going to start to move. People are starting to go to work, so I'm going to have to cut your little adventure short, Paula, so you don't get hurt by accidentally running out in the street, which I don't think you're going to do. You seem to be okay just sitting here doing your thing. It's kind of like what catnip does. Makes me wonder if this plant is catnip. It just might be. See if we can get a better angle to follow from this side. There he is. There's Folo. Say hi to everybody, Folo. He just likes to smell it. Sometimes he'll ingest some of it, but after a while he'll just cough it up like a hairball, and then he's fine. So, follows adventures outside. All right, Follow, we're gonna go inside now, okay?